Hey everybody, I'm going to show you today what you can do with your web browser. It's a neat trick. I use this a lot, or I should say I used to use this trick a lot in particular when I used to do web design. Basically, you can test out HTML in your web browser by simply just opening up a web browser. I use Google Chrome. You can do it with Internet Explorer or Firefox or whatever web browser is of your choice. So basically, to get like the hello world here on your screen in your browser, basically you have to type in this line right here, which is data text backslash HTML, and basically it tells the browser without having to use the HTML open and close tags. You can basically just test out different HTML files basically. So since you've seen Hello World, we'll do Kappa. So I have that here. See Kappa, like. The only limitations I find in testing out the coding is that you can't do different text color or background color. We can add in images, tables, things like that. So it's a real neat, fun trick. It's also neat if you want to trick somebody into thinking you made them a website, and then you want to take a screenshot of it and share it with them. So, like here, for there's another one for an example where I try to do the color coding for it, and yeah, just doesn't work. But basically, yeah, that's one of the fancy tricks. So if you're interested in learning HTML and would like to be able to test it without having to open up a text document or get Dreamweaver or any other sort of weird program to do it, that's the best way to do it.